pour célébrer avec nous le 19e anniversaire. Alors merci à nos partenaires comme le Casino Mont-Tremblant. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. This is the 18th edition of the International Blues Festival, which is powered by Volkswagen. Qui de mieux pour les présenter, mesdames et messieurs, que notre porte-parole, M. Zachary Richard, est avec nous ce soir.
Bonsoir, Tremblant. Comment ça va? Maintenant, ça va aller encore mieux. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Boston, Massachusetts, Le Blues et Rassembleur, Sugar Ray and the Blue Tones. Hello, everybody. You feeling all right? Good. We just drove a long way this afternoon, all day. I got up at 3 a.m. to drive here, and I'm very, very happy to be performing here this afternoon. All right, let's have some fun with the blues, because that's what we do, all right? Woo! we're gonna get way down low right away here. It's dedicated to a friend of mine, Mr. Junior Wells, who we actually went down to Chicago about 25 years ago, might have been longer than that, into Teresa's on the south side of Chicago, and performed this song with Buddy, Guy, and Junior Wells, called The Hoodoo Man. I hate them. country. Buzz it one more time. Oh Lord, I'm back on that dirt floor. I hold up my hand. Baby, I'm trying to make you understand. Somebody who knew the hoodoo man. Louisiana right now. Snake in a wagon track kind of woman that any man in this whole world ever had.
Oh yeah!
But still I keep on believing. Yeah, believing in that little girl of mine. 'Cause I hope and I pray that she'll come around to my way of thinking in due time. Oh Lord, in due time. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. You feel us. You make us feel at home. That's for sure. We got Mudcat Ward on the bass. He's been with me. Give him a nice round of applause. You know, I don't want to give our age away, but we've been working together. Me, him, and Neil, and Anthony for over 30 years, maybe 35 years. And Monster Mike for quite a while, too. Monster Mike, well, let's give him a nice round of applause. Man, we're going to have a ball tonight. I need your love to satisfy the thirst. Your mama gonna have to chase me back home. I'm a rocker to the better. I'm a rocker to the man. Well, I'm a rocker to the better. Rock my baby all night long. Well, the papa told me I better run. You sure gonna finish love. Be gone. I don't care what your papa say. Come on, rock you little girl, but not at me. I'm a rocker to the daddy. I'm a rocker to the man. Well, I'm a rocker to the daddy. From a tree, and you run anybody, might be chasing after me. Even with your papa, and it's twice my size. Maybe he think he's gonna realize that I'm like a sugar daddy. Yeah. and heaven to me.
I'm gonna whoop your papa,
he's turning my side. Maybe then he gonna realize all the love is yours. I want to rock you, little girl, both night and day. I'm sweet on you, honey, like jelly and jam. That's why they call me Sugar Daddy. I'm rockin' Sugar Daddy. Very much. I like to do a little magic sound.
So one more time, just one more time. Love me, baby. Hold me, darling. Squeeze me, baby. As you know I love you.
I know you like the blues, and you know that we love to play the blues, so that's a good combination. All right. This one I wrote, it's about war. Nobody likes war. It's a rock and roll thing, but it's about a man who's calling home because he's got to go. He's got to leave his family.
And I today. Well, across the water, so far away. Such an empty field, I got little known. I might not have you coming home. Well, now, baby, hey, please be strong.
Called Super Harps with a great James Cotton and Billy Branch from Chicago and Charlie Musselwhite. It was nominated for a Grammy, matter of fact. It's a little thing called I Put My Baby Out. Yeah.
But you know that if you treat your neighbor wrong, well, then somebody gonna get you down. Ain't that right? Come on, Anthony.
ain't no lying woman. I need a loving heart. Anthony Girassi, good old Italian boy. He's gonna do something for you on the piano. Might be a boogie woogie. Thank you so very much. Oh no. And one of my favorite tunes recorded by many people like Jimmy Rushing, maybe like T-Bone Walker. It's called Leave Me.
No matter how hard I try,
evening. Let me sleep till the gray of dawn is breaking. Oh yeah. And I don't care if I never awaken. Oh no. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We got CDs for sale on the side of the stage. We'll come there and greet you if you like, and meet you too. Before I go, I'm gonna send this out to an old friend of ours who's not around anymore, Mr. Big Walter Horton.
time. Could have gone, but what? Softly never was out. Come on, can you help me?
James Harmon coming up. All righty.